we go into the motorcycle show.
We are very good lucky enough to have one.
Room.
It's not going to leave as big, is it, this year?
We've not really had a look around yet.
Nah. It's
normally rammed with people selling all the products and the clothes. And
it's doing up this year.
Yeah,
sounds
like you. Still a lot of nice, tasty stuff to look at, isn't there?
He's just a low light.
I wonder if they have to control that one.
Not good to floor on this.
Can't touch it.
They are comfy though, aren't they? But you know what, they are, I don't know if they've got any ear in their trucks where they've
sat on one just before.
No, no, you know, I've still not met anybody, whether it's your own reference or whatnot. I've met an owner that's singing about it. They all seem to go, yeah, it's alright.
So the BMWs, what he's on about?
Straight, you don't want to buy it, you're just going to go,
oh,
so
what?
You want to be excited
about
it, don't
I'm
you?
I'm not going
on one after,
you know.
What
do you
want?
African
drink. What are you talking about the
car you get?
15.
Only
because it's smaller than
that. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Did you do the...
Tinchistrada, I won't hear rap out, was that Tinchistrada?
Nice bike though, isn't
it? Boy, Craigie. It's nice, eh?
done a few extra on it, I think.
Just 10 and a half, really.
I bet you could get a 24 pack in there, couldn't you?
15 in there, otherwise, you could get 2 grand there, 5 for 3 years.
Just a minute, I'll finish the turf. Yeah, we've seen it.
So what did you do to you? I was doing a bench job a couple of weeks before, and I've got a post sort of stuck in one of my mouth, I couldn't get a piece in, I felt a little tweak, but nothing on it. But I kept getting up between the arm and knee.
That's a nerve.
Yeah, my missus said, that's nerve. Got the doctor's like, no. Second day up there, feeling the teeth, felt like someone kicked me in the back. Just what the pain, honestly, was unbelievable. I haven't experienced pain like that in life.
I had that sciatica. Well, mad that was.
Yeah, it's bad enough doing that. Apparently, it turned out my first one, I had one triangle shape and one was bulging towards the spinal cord as well. Yeah, so I was quite lucky.
Yeah, Mark's so bad, my man. They rubbed away something to check
yeah,
on the
yeah,
wear and tear.
I know somebody else had a replacement one as well. But yeah, but I suffered a bit of.
I mean, obviously, the BFI, you have a bit.
I lowered it to do the island.
So do you need to be a bit far? Back down.
I'm trying, I don't know.
You don't want to put me on video, that's what. No, that's. He'll be on this YouTube channel later.
Have a look then.
You'll see him being a dickhead. As normal. Here, that as well.
Yeah.
Because she was like a big bin line of what you want.
So with my other trousers on. Yeah.
Sensation. What you can watch there as a spectator, it's amazing. Amazing spot to watch. 170 miles an hour through into there. Again, it takes you all week to build up to get that one fast. Hopefully on race day you'll be up there. Okay, so breaking now into into Balacrane. Nice smooth surface there. Now the dynamics of the track change here. That's all been fifth, sixth year stuff up to here, and now it's all third, fourth year in dark under the trees. It's like a tunnel, it's hard to see through. I've crashed there as well. Yeah, that was a bit more than a broken finger.
March up.
was your best bike?
The V-Strom, I like it.
I like the Masters
years, haven't you? Oh, they see them, did I?
I
knew that one I sat on, was it?
I'm a free tool.
You're a tool?
Well, I don't know how these sticks are.
What?